And a lot of those controls are local in nature, meaning primarily coming from state legislatures. Many of those statutes are proactive. They require universities, they require local governments to take positive, proactive steps, either to repeal statutes, ordinances, rules, or regulations which were already on the book, or to pass ones which are not. And so it's a matter of education, first and foremost, to determine that if a change in policy, if a change in the law is necessary, that everyone is informed of why that particular action is being taken.